Hi there, I'm Allison Smith from Allison Smith Coaching. I specialize in working with parents on family dynamics, communication, and emotions. I am also working closely with a company also in Canada called UEQ, and we've teamed up to bring you some pretty exciting games. And they're not just any games. They are games that retrain your brain to effectively manage emotions, to increase your mental wellness and performance, and to have a little more fun. This is the fastest, funnest, and most affordable way to increase your mental wellness and performance through emotional intelligence. And here is a sample game, if you could see that clearly enough. This is a simple card deck. It's simple, but so much has gone into it. I consider it like a funnel. If you can imagine two funnels, bottom to bottom. So you've got the top funnel, all kinds of neuroscience and game dynamics poured into this little box. You play it simply, but what comes out is an upside down funnel. What comes out is incredible. Increased emotional vocabulary, and as you may know, name it to tame it. If you can specifically identify what emotion, or likely emotions, you are feeling, you can more effectively manage those emotions. And as a parent, as a leader in business, as a leader of any kind, even in your own life, you want to lead with emotional intelligence, not just because it feels better, but because emotional intelligent leaders are more effectively influencing those who follow them. It makes them your followers want to follow you and to cooperate with you, as opposed to just obey or follow for other reasons. Another reason you want to get really good at this, particularly for employees or for kids in your own family or students that you teach, is that emotional intelligence, or EQ, is caught, not taught. So you could sit and read books for days, but unless you're surrounded by people with emotional intelligence skills, it will be a lot harder to take on those new skills yourself. You really need to be in that environment with others who are emotionally intelligent. So I would like to share a card with you. And what I'm going to do is pull a card from the deck. I'm going to share it with you in a specific way. And then after that, I'll tell you what it is that's special about the way that I shared it with you. I pulled the card Determined, or Determination. I feel determined because I'm thinking about how much this game is going to transform individuals, families, communities, businesses, organizations of all kind. This is fantastic. So I feel determined. I named my feeling first, and I've got the choice of either way. I named the feeling first. Then I connected it with a thought, the thought that goes along with that feeling of the situation that I'm describing. That's really important because emotions are processed in two hemispheres in the brain. One focuses on the emotion, the feeling itself, and the other one focuses on the thought that goes along with that emotion, or that thought that's generating the emotion, or the thought that comes about because of the emotion that you have. Really important to connect those two, and that's one way you start to retrain your brain for greater emotional intelligence. That's it for today. I would encourage you to grab a friend, grab a kid, grab a coworker, or someone around you who you think might be open to this kind of idea. And whoops, lost my mic. And so I feel embarrassed when I think about my mic falling, and it was probably really loud for you guys. Sorry about that. So yeah, share this in the present tense, I feel, and then the I think statement, and see how that sits with you. See if it creates any sort of sensation for you or some kind of other outcome as you go through your day. I'm really curious. Make sure you comment and let me know, because I love this stuff and I love seeing the changes that people have when using these cards in this game. So that's it for now for your neuro-gamification with Allison Smith and powered by UEQ. Talk to you later.